I gotta ask you a question. What is art to you?
It's therapy. Really, it makes me feel good. Keep my mind occupied on something other than the bullshit that I could be thinking about. You know, it depends on what I'm painting too. Who I'm painting, it's like, you know, I constantly try to think of, you know, like the person itself. If I'm painting a portrait of somebody. And then if I'm whatever else I'm painting, it,